Mississippi is too often defamed, dismissed, and disrespected, hurting our communities and our economy. We're better than that, and I know I owe Mississippi more than I can say. I work to correct the stereotypes and attract companies and jobs to Mississippi. I'll give our young people a greater sense of respect for themselves and for others. I'm Mike Espy, and I approve this message because I believe in Mississippi, and it's time to show the nation just how far we've come.